I would love to see Jada get crowned America's Next Drag Superstar because, let me tell you something personal about Jada and her dick. I'm playing. You cannot understand a piece of shit of what she's saying in English. But, you cannot understand a piece of shit of what she's saying in Spanish. Like that, and she always, her personality always shine through no matter what she's saying, and I think at the end of the day, that's what a real entertainer do. It doesn't matter what language you speak or what you're wearing, you need to entertain, and I think she's a great entertainer. India, here is the question of the century. Who do you hate the most in the whole entire season?
You said it, Mimi, I'm familiar.
You hated Mimi at first. We should change her last name to Mimi at last. That's how we gotta do it today.